can't see a thing, Jim.
Well, hold on.
I swear, it's always some damn thing. Wait, got it. Ah, hell, this thing ain't gonna hold.
Shut up.
Damn, you're ugly.
You girls strapped in nice and tight now.
Tighter than your mama's.
That's a good one, man.
What you got for me out there, Joey Ray?
We got Terran for sure. I don't know about the rest. We got a big old buttload of floating debris out here.
We hit pay dirt this time for sure.
Explain to me, how are we gonna get all this home?
I'm detached and moving toward the derelict spacecraft.
Damn it, Jim. Video's out again.
Well, quit picking at it.
I ain't picking at it, damn it. I'm out here with a hitch of my giddy up and here and there.
Adjutant online. Good evening, Magistrate. I'll fill you in on what's been happening. Confederate traffic has increased substantially within the system due to the recent Protoss destruction of the Chao Sara colony. The Confederates have tightened security on all outlying systems, and it's likely that this colony will be locked down as well. An encrypted Confederate transmission came for you while you were at dinner. Replaying transmission.
Greetings, Magistrate. I'm General Edmund Duke of the Confederate Security Forces, Alpha Squadron. The Confederacy has quarantined this entire planet, and we'll proceed with a lockdown within 48 hours. You're to relocate your core colonists to the outlying wastelands. Now, I know there won't be any problems with these new arrangements.
Transmission ended. I have contacted the local marshal, James Raynor. Raynor has agreed to meet your personnel en route and escort them to the new wasteland site.
Let's move.
Howdy, boys. I'm Jim Rayner, Marshal of these parts.
This is Jimmy.
Reporting for duty. Roger that.
This is Jimmy. Sounds fun. This should be good. Oh, yeah.
Order, Scouter? Affirmative. Roger that. Right away, sir.
Rayner here.
Give me something to shoot. Let's move.
Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
Hey, what's up, man? Got your refugees tucked in nice and tight. Provided you can sidestep any more surprises from our Confederate friends and we can keep them away from those critters, they should have an easy time.
Priority alert. Backwater station under attack by unknown alien organisms. Distress beacon activated at 0658. Alerting Confederate headquarters on Tarsonis. Stand by for incoming transmission.
We've already received the distress beacon from Backwater, and we'll take care of it. You just sit tight. You'll be notified if there's anything we think you need to know.
Damn! Listen, if we wait for Confederate reinforcements, that station's dust. I'll head out there now and do what I can. You send in some militia, and we'll save those folks. Trust me. See you, boys. Time to kick some serious butt.
I read you. Affirmative.
Commander. Outstanding.
This is Jimmy.
Right on.
SCB, good to go, sir. Yes, sir? Orders received.
This is Jimmy.
Oh, yeah.
SCB, good to go, sir.
Right on. You want a piece of me, boy?
Sounds fun.
Right on.
I read you.
Give me something to shoot, Commander. Rock and roll. Outstanding. Rock and roll. Go, go, go. Let's move. Rock and roll. Outstanding. Go, go, go. Rock and roll. Go, go, go. Let's move. Rock and roll. Go, go, go!
Receiving incoming transmission.
Marshal Rayner, by destroying a vital Confederate installation, you and your men have violated standing colonial law. As of right now, you're all under arrest. I suggest you throw down your weapons and come peaceably.
Are you out of your mind? If we hadn't burned that damn factory, this entire colony could have been overrun. Maybe if you hadn't taken your sweet time in getting here.
Now, I asked you nice the first time, boy. I didn't come here to talk with you. Now throw down them weapons.
Guess you wouldn't be a Confederate if you weren't a complete pain in the ass.
Like you mashed some poor feller's dog, Sarge.
It's a Zerglin, Lester. Smaller type of Zerg. But he'd be out this far unless... Oh, shit.
I love you, Sarge.
Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
I got your message, Magistrate. And frankly, I don't care what you have to say about Confederate regulations. You damn fringe world yokels are all alike. Don't know where your loyalties lie. Y'all have a real good day now, you hear?
Transmission ended. The report you requested is ready. 16 outland stations have reported sightings of the alien invaders identified as Zerg. The Confederates have arrested all standing militia forces and continue to avoid action against the Zerg. 3 stations have fallen to the Zerg already. We've been unable to locate any source of military relief except the extremist faction known as the Sons of Korhal. Their liaison is holding online.
Good day, Magistrate. My name is Arcturus Mengsk, and I represent the Sons of Korhal. You're familiar with the Confederate propaganda surrounding my group, but your reputation suggests you'll see past it. It's never been our practice to operate in any one place for long, but these Zerg don't look like they're going to wait. I'm going to make you an offer, Magistrate. I'd like to help you out by sending down a number of transports to your colony and evacuating any survivors. You know, of course, that my organization operates outside the bounds of Confederate law. That's why they spread their lies and misinformation. If you decide to accept our help, you'll be branded as an outlaw, too. But it's a chance to save those people. Time to make a stand, Magistrate.
Ending transmission. Priority alert. Evacuation zone under attack by Zerg forces. Distress beacon activated at 12:20.
Hey, this thing's on fire! You ought to send an SCV out here to repair it. He can fix my bike up too while he's at it.
Jacked up and good to go.
Orders, Captain. I read you. Orders received. Right away, sir.
We can take cover in these bunkers if things get too dicey. Give me something to shoot. Standing by. Let's move.
SCV, good to go, sir.
Jacked up.
Affirmative. SCP good to go, sir. Can I read you?
It's me, boy.
Dropships approaching.
Strap yourselves in, boys.
Your tenure as Colonial Magistrate is suspended, pending an official investigation of your affiliation with the Sons of Korhal. Receiving incoming transmission.
Hey, man. Arcturus's boy sprung me from the prison ship. Apparently they're as frustrated with the Confederates as we are. I know their reputation, but they seem to be on the level. I think Arcturus wanted to speak with you.
Commander, Mar Sara is almost completely overrun by the Zerg. The Confederates are abandoning the planet, and so are we. However, there is one thing I'd like to do before we leave. I want you to raid this colony's Confederate outpost and retrieve whatever design or weapons schematics that you can find in their networks. With the chaos of the Confederates' evacuation, you shouldn't have any trouble getting in or out of their installation.
I'm into it.
This is Jimmy. Sounds fun. Right on. Sounds fun. This should be good. Oh yeah.
Fired up. Slim. You've got it.
Go ahead, Commander.
rock and roll. Outstanding. Want to turn up the heat? Fire it up. Slam it.
Anytime you're ready. Sounds fine. This should be good.
Right on. Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good. Right on. You got my attention.
This is Jimmy.
Right on. Yes. You got my attention.
Brainer here. Sounds fun.
Slam it. You've got it. Slam it. Naturally. Fire it up. Yes. You've got it. Let's burn. Naturally.
You rebel scum.
Got it. Let's burn.
Zerg, I don't believe this.
Believe it. I saw Zerg with the Confederate wounded heads myself, and that was over a year ago. It's clear the Confederates have known of these creatures for some time. For all we know, they could be breeding the things. Be that as it may, our priority here is accessing the Confederate network. We'll deal with the Zerg another day.
Commander, outstanding. Fire it up.
Right on. This should be good. Oh yeah.
Matt, headquarters has begun analysis of the disks. They expect to have them decoded shortly. I hope whatever's on those disks is worth it.
Receiving incoming transmission from Arcturus Minsk.
You and Captain Rayner have done well, Commander. I believe our efforts have weakened the Confederacy's grip on the fringe worlds. But our job out here isn't done yet. Lieutenant Kerrigan, my second in command, will elaborate.
I'll get straight to the point. Our sources tell us that Antigua Prime is ready to begin open revolt against the Confederacy. Unfortunately, the Confederates seem to be aware of this as well. They've stationed a large detachment of Alpha Squadron troops there under the command of General Duke.
It will be your job, Commander, to free this colony and show our good intent to the Antiguan people. Lieutenant Kerrigan will help you deal with Duke's officers. The rest of the Confederates are yours to deal with.
This is Jimmy.
Give me something to shoot.
Let's move. Go, go, go.
Anytime you're ready. This should be good. Sounds fun.
Standing by. Rock and roll. Go, go, go.
Go ahead, Commander.
Oh, yeah.
Sounds fun.
Jacked up.
Captain Rado, I finished scouting out the area and... You pig!
What? I haven't even said anything to you yet.
Yeah, but you were thinking it.
Oh, yeah. You're a telepath. Look, let's just get on with this, okay?
Right.
Commander, outstanding.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting. It'd be a pleasure. I read you.
Anytime you're
I'm
ready.
I'm waiting. I hear these things. They can sense me even when I'm cloaked. We should take these out. It'd be a pleasure.
Anytime you're ready.
Jacked up and good to go.
Anytime you're ready. Rainer here.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Standing by. Outstanding.
Anytime you're ready.
I'm ready. Thinking the same thing.
Give me something to shoot.
Rainer here.
Standing by. Rock and roll.
I'm ready. I gotcha. It'd be a pleasure. I read you. I gotcha.
Rainer here.
Sounds fun.
This should be good.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Confederate strike force advancing on our position.
Well, they're not wasting any time. I read you.
Rainer here.
SCP good to go, sir. Orders, Captain? Right away, sir.
Give me something to shoot. Standing by. Give me something to shoot. Outstanding.
SCP good to go, sir. I read you. Roger that.
Go ahead, Command. Roger. Reporting in.
and forces are under attack. It appears that the Confederates are in a state of panic about the Antiguan Revolt. I'm picking up a high number of Confederate transmissions going back and forth between their outposts and their headquarters on Tarsonis. Most of the transmissions are heavily coded, but wait, here's something.
There's a General Duke calling from Alpha Squadron flagship NORAD 2. We've crash-landed and are being hit hard by the Zerg. Request immediate backup from anyone receiving this signal. Repeat, this is a priority one distress call.
Zerg? Here? Serves them right. About time they got a taste of what it's like to be in there mixing it up.
Jim, I want you to move in and save that base.
I'm positive I didn't hear that right.
Arcturus, have you lost your mind?
Listen, I know Duke's a cold-hearted bastard, but an entire colony shouldn't have to suffer for that. Besides, a Confederate general could prove to be a powerful ally. This is an opportunity we cannot miss.
I don't like this at all.
I'm not asking you to like it. I'm asking you to do it.
Yes, sir.
Great. Let's get this over with.
This is Jimmy.
Oh, yeah.
Forces are under attack.
Thank you. Rainer here. That should be good.
Destination?
Is under attack.
Channel open. Systems functional. Confirmed. Target designated.
Your forces are under attack. Forces are under attack.
Save our entire
base from being overrun by the Zerg. I don't think it's a difficult decision.
Join forces with you? I'm a general, for God's sake.
A general without an army. I'm offering you a position in my cabinet, not just some backwater post. Don't test my patience, Edmund.
All right, Mengsk. You got a deal.
You've made the right choice, General Duke.
I can't believe you're really gonna trust this snake.
Don't worry, Jim. He's our snake now.
Commander, our position has been discovered. As of 2 hours ago, a large Confederate strike force arrived on Antigua Prime and established a base camp within our defensive perimeter. Arcturus Mengsk is calling a meeting.
Greetings. I know you're all concerned about the Confederate strike force. But first, we have a grave matter to discuss. It seems our data disks didn't hold weapon designs after all. Lieutenant Kerrigan will explain.
You all know that the Confederates run a program for psychically gifted humans, training them to be ghosts. Those running the program found that the Zerg are attuned to the psychic emanations of ghosts.
So the Zerg are here for you, darling? This keeps getting better and better.
Shut up. There's been a lot of secret Confederate research surrounding ghosts and the Zerg. What we stole was a small but critical piece of the puzzle. Designs for a transplanar psionic waveform emitter. The emitters broadcast the neural imprint of a ghost, but at a much greater magnitude. These things reach across worlds.
The Confederacy used these psi emitters to lure the Zerg into isolated containment areas. Your colony, Mars Sarah Commander, was one such location.
What are you saying?
I'm saying the Zerg are a secret weapon developed by the Confederacy. I'm saying you were all subjects of a Confederate weapons test. Just as they destroyed Korhal with nuclear weapons to establish dominance a generation ago, they would use the Zerg to put an end to their other rivals. Only this time there'd be no outrage. Who could suspect the aliens were their creation? No, they'd be lauded as heroes for coming in and destroying the Zerg. It's time the Confederacy paid for its crimes, and I know just the way. Lieutenant Kerrigan is going to plant an emitter at the Confederate base camp. Commander, you will provide her with an escort. When the Zerg arrive, they'll break the blockade for us and we'll make our escape. Now, get moving. I know you have personal feelings about this, but you can't let your past cloud your judgment.
Base is under attack.
Carry out your orders, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
Rock and roll. Outstanding.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Orders, Captain. Can I read you?
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Base is under attack.
I read ya. It'd be a pleasure. I read ya.
Base is under attack.
SCP good to go, sir. Reporting for duty. Yes, sir. Roger that.
What are you on?
Base is under attack.
Reporting for duty. Affirmative.
I'm ready. I gotcha.
earth minerals.
Right away, sir. Affirmative. Order scouting? Roger that. SCP good to go, sir. Orders received. Yes, sir? Right away, sir. Yes, sir? Orders received.
Give me something to shoot. Ah! We have you on visual?
SCP good to go, sir.
Affirmative, sir.
Report for duty.
Standing by.
I read you.
Give me something to shoot. Receiving headquarters.
Standing by. Rock and roll.
Reporting for duty.
What now?
Forces are under attack. Is all right.
stakes to save humanity. Our responsibility is too great to do any less.
Greetings, Commander. Receiving incoming transmission.
The time of our final strike against the Confederacy is close at hand. Before we can strike at Tarsonis itself, however, we must break through the Confederacy's most potent defenses. General Duke will brief you.
I've defended Tarsonis in over 30 major battles, so I know its defenses inside and out. There are three primary orbital platforms that serve as staging areas for the Confederate fleet. If we assault the central platform, we should cause enough of a ruckus to allow a small force to break through the planetary defenses.
General, I'm impressed. I never figured you for the frontal assault type.
Well, the Confederates have Omega and Delta Squadron troops defending the platform. And they're nothing compared to my Alpha Squadron boys.
Right.
Destination in the 5555.
Yes, sir. Orders received.
I'm here. Never know what hit him.
Input coordinates.
Checked up and good to go.
Destination.
Standing by. Roger. Vector locked in. Coordinates received. Vector locked in.
I can't believe this. Alpha Squadron never would have left this equipment behind. That's what I call sloppy.
Attack formation. Go ahead, Command.
Input coordinates. Buckle up. I copy that.
What? About time.
Additional supply depots required.
Orders, Captain. Roger that. Reporting for duty. Roger that.
Input coordinates.
Online. Quiet online.
Upgrade complete.
Acknowledge HQ. Confirmed.
Forces are under attack.
Roger that.
Systems functional.
I read you. Right away, sir.
Upgrade report complete.
Orders received.
Go ahead, TACOM. Acknowledged, HQ. Goliath online.
Make up your mind.
Yes, sir.
Call the shot.
Base is under attack.
I hear that.
Orders, Captain. Roger that. Orders received.
Your forces are under attack.
Orders, Captain. Affirmative. Roger that.
Standing by.
Goliath online.
Orders received.
Reporting for duty.
Comlink online. Systems functional. Comlink online.
Reporting for duty. Right away, sir.
Comlink online. Go ahead, TACOM.
Yes, sir. Roger that.
Goliath online. Go ahead, TACOM. Comlink online. Target designated. Acknowledge HQ.
Your forces are under attack.
Orders, Captain.
Well. All right.
Systems functional. Comlink online.
Orders, Captain.
Systems functional. Target designated.
Yes, sir! Absolutely! Moving! What?
forces are under attack.
Systems functional. Acknowledge HQ.
Your forces are under attack.
Confirm. Designated.
Your forces are under attack.
Now calm down. Calling online.
Are secured and online.
Who authorized the use of psi emitters?
I did, Lieutenant.
What? The Confederates on Antigua were bad enough, but now you're going to use the Zerg against an entire planet? This is insane.
She's right, man. Think this through.
I have thought it through. Believe me. You all have your orders. Carry them out.
Picked up several dozen Protoss warships descending upon Tarsonis. They seem to be heading on a direct course to the primary Zerg hive.
If they engage the Zerg, the Confederates may escape. Commander, send Lieutenant Kerrigan with a strike force to engage the Protoss. Captain Raynor and General Duke will stay behind with the command ship.
First you sell out every person on this world to the Zerg. Then you ask us to go up against the Protoss. And you're gonna send Kerrigan down there with no backup?
I have absolute confidence in Kerrigan's ability to hold off the Protoss.
This is bullshit. Kerrigan, are you reading this?
I heard. I'm going down there. Arcturus knows what he's doing. I can't back out on him now.
Funny. I never thought of you as anyone's martyr. Miss Kerrigan. Look, I know about your past. I mean, I've heard the rumors. I know you were part of those experiments with the Zerg, that Mengst came and saved you. But you don't owe him this. Hell, I saved your butt plenty of times.
Jimmy, drop the knight in shiny armor routine. It suits you sometimes, just not now. I don't need to be rescued. I know what I'm doing. The Protoss are coming to destroy the entire planet, not just the Zerg. I know that because, well, I just know it. I am a ghost, remember? Once we've dealt with the Protoss, we can do something about the Zerg. Arcturus will come around. I know he will.
I hope you're right, darling. Good hunting.
Jacked up and good to go. Outstanding.
Can I read you? Orders received. Affirmative. Orders received. Right away, sir.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Reporting for duty. Yes, sir. Orders, Captain.
Input coordinates.
I read you, sir. What do you want? No problem. Oh,
SCP, good to go, sir.
Set a course.
set a course. Engage. Make it happen. Set a course. Make it happen. Set a course. Make it happen. Set a course. Take it slow. Engage. Take it slow.
Base is under attack.
Receiving transmission. Engage. Make it happen. Engage. Take it slow. Engage. Make it happen. Set a course. Take it slow. Engage. Make it happen. Engage. Take it slow. Engage. Set a course. Take it slow. Set a course. Engage. Take it slow. Engage. Take it slow. Engage. Make it happen. Set a course.
Forces are under attack.
Receiving transmission. Set a course. Take it slow. Set a course. Take it slow. Engage. Take it slow. Set a course. Take it slow. Set a course. Engage.
Receiving incoming transmission.
This is Kerrigan. We've neutralized the Protoss, but there's a wave of Zerg advancing on this position. We need immediate evac.
Belay that order. We're moving out.
What?
Base is under attack.
All ships prepare to move away from Tarsonis on my mark.
Boys? How about that evac?
Damn you, Arcturus. Don't
base
do this!
Base is under attack.
It's done. Helmsman, signal the fleet and take us out of orbit. Now!
Commander? Jim? What the hell is
base
going on
is
up there?
Base is under attack. The fleet has lost contact with the ground forces at New Gettysburg. General Minsk has ordered the immediate disengagement of the Korhal fleet from the Tarsonian system. Protoss and Zerg forces continue to battle across the core continent of Tarsonis. Receiving incoming transmission.
I can't believe he actually left her down there. I'm gone, and you better come with me. There's no telling who Arcturus will screw over next.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Gentlemen, you've done very well. But remember that we've still got a job to do. The seeds of a new empire have been sown, and if we hope to reach...
To hell with you!
You're making a terrible mistake. Don't even think to cross me. I have sacrificed too much to let this fall apart.
You mean like you sacrificed Kerrigan?
You'll regret that. You don't seem to realize my situation here. I will not be stopped. Not by you, or the Confederates, or the Protoss, or anyone. I will rule this sector, or see it burnt to ashes around me. If you try to get
the fleet is prepped and ready, Commander. Awaiting orders.
The hell with him. We're gone.
It appears that General Duke has successfully activated Tarsonis' primary defensive weapon, the Ion Cannon. The cannon must be shut down if any escape attempt is to be made.
Commander, looks like we're on our own. It's funny. Seems like yesterday Arcturus was the idealistic rebel crusader. Now he's the law and we're the criminals. It kills me to know that we helped him achieve his goals of conquest. Damn it. I shouldn't have let her go alone.
Anytime you're ready.
What do you want?
Yes, sir! SCP good to go, sir.
Your forces are under attack.
engage.
Go ahead, Commander.
Good day, Commander.
Your forces are under attack.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Good day, Commander. Hailing frequencies open. Set a course. Take it slow. Engage. Set a course. Take it slow. Good day, Commander. Take it slow.
Are under attack.
All crews reporting. Take it slow.
Your forces are under attack.
Make it happen. Receiving transmission. Battle cruiser operational. Set course.
Forces are under attack.
Set a course. Receiving transmission.
forces are under attack.
All crews reporting. Take it slow. Engage. Take it slow. Engage. Take it slow. Set a course. Take it slow.
battle cruiser operational. Make it happen. Set a course. Take it slow. Make it happen. Take it slow.
Fellow Terrans, I come to you in the wake of recent events to issue a call to reason. Let no human deny the perils of our time. While we battle one another, divided by the petty strife of our common history, the tide of a greater conflict is turning against us, threatening to destroy all that we have accomplished. It is time for us as nations and as individuals to set aside our long-standing feuds and unite. The tides of an unwinnable war are upon us, and we must seek refuge upon higher ground lest we be swept away by the flood. The Confederacy is no more. Whatever semblance of unity and protection it once provided is a phantom, a memory. With our enemies left unchecked, who will you turn to for protection? The devastation wrought by the alien invaders is self-evident. We have seen our homes and communities destroyed by the calculated blows of the Protoss. We have seen firsthand our friends and loved ones consumed by the nightmare Zerg. Unprecedented and unimaginable though they may be, these are the signs of our time. The time has come, my fellow Terrans, to rally to a new banner. Lies strength. Already many of the dissident factions have joined us. Out of the many, we shall forge an indivisible whole, capitulating only to a single throne. And from that throne, I shall watch over you. From this day forward, let no human make war upon any other human. Let no Terran agency conspire against this new beginning. And let no man consort with alien powers. And to all the enemies of humanity, seek not to bar our way. For we shall win through, no matter the cost.